بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
In the name of Allah, the Beneficent, the Merciful.
حميم.
حميم.
تنزيل الكتاب من الله العزيز العليم.
The revelation of the scriptures from Allah, the Mighty, the Knower.
غافر الذنب وقابل التوب شديد العقاب ذي الطول لا إله إلا هو إليه المصير.
The forgiver of sin, the acceptor of repentance, the stern in punishment, the bountiful. There's no God save Him. Unto Him is the journeying.
ما يجادل في آيات الله إلا الذين كفروا فلا يغررك تقلبهم في البلاد.
None argue concerning the revelations of Allah save those who disbelieve. So let not their turn of fortune in the land deceive thee, O Muhammad.
كذبت قبلهم قوم نوح والأحزاب من بعدهم وهمت كل أمة برسولهم ليأخذوه وجادلوا بالباطل ليدحضوا به الحق فأخذتهم فكيف كان عقاب.
The folk of Noah and the factions after them denied their messengers before these, and every nation purposed to seize their messenger and argued falsely, thinking thereby to refute the truth. Then I seized them, and how awful was my punishment.
وكذلك حقت كلمة ربك على الذين كفروا أنهم أصحاب النار.
Thus was the word of thy Lord concerning those who disbelieve fulfilled, that they are owners of the fire.
الذين يحملون العرش ومن حوله يسبحون بحمد ربهم ويؤمنون به ويستغفرون للذين آمنوا ربنا وسعت كل شيء رحمة وعلما فاغفر للذين تابوا فاغفر للذين تابوا واتبعوا سبيلك وقهم عذاب الجحيم.
Those who bear the throne and all who are round about it hymn the praises of their Lord and believe in Him and ask forgiveness for those who believe, saying, Our Lord, Thou comprehendest all things in mercy and knowledge. Therefore forgive those who repent and follow Thy way. Ward off from them the punishment of hell.
ربنا وأدخلهم جنات عدن التي وعدتهم ومن صلح من آبائهم وأزواجهم وذرياتهم إنك أنت العزيز الحكيم.
Our Lord, and make them enter the gardens of Eden, which Thou hast promised them, with such of their fathers and their wives and their descendants as do right. Lo, Thou, only Thou art the Mighty, the Wise.
وَقِهِمُ السَّيِّئَاتِ وَمَنْ تَقِ السَّيِّئَاتِ يَوْمَئِذٍ فَقَدْ رَحِمْتَهُ وذلك هو الفوز العظيم.
And ward off from them ill deeds, and he from whom thou wardest off ill deeds that day, him verily hast thou taken into mercy. That is the supreme triumph.
إن الذين كفروا ينادون لمقت الله أكبر من مقتكم أنفسكم إذ تدعون إلى الإيمان فتكفرون.
Lo, on that day, those who disbelieve are informed by proclamation. Verily, Allah's abhorrence is more terrible than your abhorrence one of another, when ye were called unto the faith but did refuse.
قَالُوا رَبَّنَا أمتنا اثنتين وأحييتنا اثنتين فاعترفنا بذنوبنا فهل إلى خروج من سبيل.
They say, Our Lord, twice hast thou made us die, and twice hast thou made us live. Now we confess our sins. Is there any way to go out?
ذلكم بأنه إذا دعي الله وحده كفرتم وإن يشرك به تؤمنوا فالحكم لله العلي الكبير.
It is said unto them, This is your plight, because when Allah only was invoked, ye disbelieved. But when some partner was ascribed to him, ye were believing. But the command belongeth only to Allah, the sublime, the majestic.
هُوَ الَّذِي يُرِيكُمْ آيَاتِهِ وَيُنَزِّلُ لَكُمْ مِنَ السَّمَاءِ رِزْقًا وَمَا يَتَذَكَّرُ إِلَّا مَنْ
He it is who showeth you his portents, and sendeth down for you provision from the sky. None payeth heed save him who turneth unto him repentant.
فَادْعُوا اللَّهَ مُخْلِصِينَ لَهُ الدِّينَ وَلَوْ كَرِهَ الْكَافِرُونَ
Therefore, O believers, pray unto Allah, making religion pure for him only, however much the disbelievers be averse.
رفيع الدرجات ذو العرش يلقي الروح من أمره على من يشاء من عباده لينذر يوم التلاق.
The exalter of ranks, the Lord of the throne, he casted the spirit of his command upon whom he will of his slaves, that he may warn of the day of meeting.
يوم هم بارزون لا يخفى على الله منهم شيء لمن الملك اليوم لله الواحد القهار.
The day when they come forth, nothing of them being hidden from Allah. Whose is the sovereignty this day? It is Allah's, the One, the Almighty.
اليوم تجزى كل نفس بما كسبت لا ظلم اليوم إن الله سريع الحساب.
This day is each soul requited that which it hath earned. No wrong is done this day. Lo, Allah is swift at reckoning.
وأنذرهم يوم الآزفة إذ القلوب لدى الحناجر كاظمين ما للظالمين من حميم ولا شفيع يطاع.
Warn them, O Muhammad, of the day of the approaching doom, when the hearts will be choking the throats, when there will be no friend for the wrongdoers, nor any intercessor who will be heard.
يَعْلَمُ خَائِنَةَ الْأَعْيُنِ وَمَا تُخْفِي الصُّدُورِ
He knoweth the traitor of the eyes, and that which the bosoms hide.
وَاللَّهُ يَقْضِي بِالْحَقِّ والذين يدعون من دونه لا يقضون بشيء إن الله هو السميع البصير.
Allah judgeth with truth, while those to whom they cry instead of Him judge not at all. Lo, Allah, He is the hearer, the seer.
أَوَلَمْ يَسِيرُوا فِي الْأَرْضِ فَيَنْظُرُوا كَيْفَ كَانَ عَاقِبَةُ الَّذِينَ كَانُوا مِنْ قَبْلِهِمْ كَانُوا هُمْ أَشَدَّ مِنْهُمْ قُوَّةً وَآثَارًا فِي الْأَرْضِ فَأَخَذَهُمُ اللَّهُ بِذُنُوبِهِمْ وَمَا كَانَ لَهُمْ مِنَ اللَّهِ مِنْ
Have they not traveled in the land to see the nature of the consequence for those who disbelieved before them? They were mightier than these in power and in the traces which they left behind them in the earth. Yet Allah seized them for their sins, and they had no protector from Allah.
ذلك بأنهم كانت تأتيهم رسلهم بالبينات فكفروا فأخذهم الله إنه قوي شديد العقاب.
That was because their messengers kept bringing them clear proofs of Allah's sovereignty, but they disbelieved. So Allah seized them. Lo, he is strong, severe in punishment.
وَلَقَدْ أَرْسَلْنَا مُوسَى بِآيَاتِنَا وَسُلْطَانٍ مُبِينٍ.
And verily we sent Moses with our revelations and a clear warrant.
إِلَى فِرْعَوْنَ وَهَامَانَ وَقَارُونَ فَقَالُوا سَاحِرٌ كَذَّابٌ.
Unto Pharaoh and Haman and Korah, but they said, a lying sorcerer.
فَلَمَّا جَاءَهُمْ بِالْحَقِّ مِنْ عِنْدِنَا قَالُوا اقْتُلُوا أَبْنَاءَ الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا مَعَهُ وَاسْتَحْيُوا نِسَاءَهُمْ وَمَا كَيْدُ الْكَافِرِينَ إِلَّا فِي ضَلَالٍ.
And when he brought them the truth from our presence, they said, slay the sons of those who believe with him and spare their women. But the plot of disbelievers is in naught but error.
وَقَالَ فِرْعَوْنُ ذَرُونِي أَقْتُلْ مُوسَى وَلْيَدْعُ رَبَّهِ إِنِّي أَخَافُ أَن يُبَدِّلَ دِينَكُمْ أَوْ أَن يُظْهِرَ فِي الْأَرْضِ الْفَسَادِ.
And Pharaoh said, suffer me to kill Moses, and let him cry unto his Lord. Lo, I fear that he will alter your religion, or that he will cause confusion in the land.
وقال موسى إني عذت بربي وربكم من كل متكبر لا يؤمن بيوم الحساب.
Moses said, lo, I seek refuge in my Lord and your Lord from every scorner who believeth not in a day of reckoning.
وقال رجل مؤمن من آل فرعون يكتم إيمانه أتقتلون رجلا أن يقول ربي الله وقد جاءكم بالبينات من ربكم وإن يك كاذبا فعليه كذبه وإن يك صادقا يصبكم بعض الذي يعدكم إن الله لا يهدي من هو مسرف كذاب.
And a believing man of Pharaoh's family who hid his faith said, would ye kill a man because he saith, my Lord is Allah, and hath brought you clear proofs from your Lord? If he is lying, then his lie is upon him, and if he is truthful, then some of that wherewith he threateneth you will strike you. Lo, Allah guideth not one who is a prodigal, a liar.